This is my red tick English coonhound named Penny. George Washington is one of the first people to have an American English coonhound. They can be red and white ticked or red and white. They love children and are adventurous. They give lots of kisses, and they are great with hunting and tracking.